Assalamu alaikum and good evening. Today headlines. The first news today about the viral video.
Viral video that had been shown the two robbers had robbed a car in White Street. This video recorded by some animals that viral in media social. And luckily that some netizen noticed the robber and they give a lesson to the robber.
Next news about the law news. Ram Sewak vs Ram Charan. On 27 November 1981,
about the Ram Sewak and Ram Charan, who is the both party agreed to carry a business partnership, and they also agree that they will concede some part of their business activity from books of account in review to evade sales tax and income tax. After some time, partnership broke and one party claimed for amount due. This is as far as the court conscience is concerned. In strict law section 23, of Contract Act provide that strict law section 23 of the Contract Act provide that the consideration or object of an agreement is lawful unless it is forbidden by law or it is just a nature that if permitted it would defeat the provision of any law or the court regard as it as immoral or opposed to public policy. And in each of the cases, the consideration of object of agreement is said to be lawful and every agreement of which the object or consideration is unlawful is void.
Okay, let's hear the voice call from our reporter, Mr. Easy. Hello there, Mr. Easy. How about this case? What do you find?
Hello, good evening. I'm Mr. Easy from Tengah Malam News. Want to report about Ram Sewak versus Ram Charan. This is a plaintiff's second appeal in a suit for second and the recovery of the amount found due to the plaintiff on the taking of account. The trial court decreed the suit for recovery from defendant number 1 and 3, but the lower appeal court has dismissed the same. Ram Charan out the murder, thus defendant number 3 and 4 are father and son and member of a Hindu joint family. Ram Sewak, the plaintiff, and Madenlal, the first defendant, were their servant and looked after the business. In November 1953, Ram Charan decided to close the business on the request of Ram Sewak and Madan Lan. Ram Charan has handed over the business to them with a stock worth ₹40,000, which was treated as a loan repayable with interest by them to Ram Charan. Ram Sewak and Madan Lan carried on the business as equal partner. It was decided that out of the profit on ANA in a rupee would be given for charity in favour of a temple of Rashid Siraman G. Maharaj Birajman. The reality was implicated as the second defendant in the suit. According to Ram Charan, the business continued in partnership till November 1958, when different across between the parties and the plaintiff broke the suit, giving rise to the present second appeal with the allegation that Madenlal and Ram Charan had, in collision with each other, taken possession over the shop, the stock and cash therein, and had turned him out and with effect from 11 November 1958, Madenlal and Ram Charan were carrying on the business to his exclusion. The suit was decreed. The preliminary decree declared and directed that the firm was dissolved on 10 November 1958, that Ram Sewak had not been turned out, that the business had been closed by mutual consent.
Thank you, Mr. Easy, for the explanation. That's all from Trivial News. I am Raja Roshari. Wish all the best to SPM candidates. We close our news with funny animal video viral in media social.
Hey, pernah apa? Pernah ha? Apa? Tuh apa? Tuh. Tu.
Oh, itu siput babi.
Apa?
Siput babi.
Siput apa, bah?
Siput babi lah, nak.
Apa?
Siput babi.
Siput apa, bah?
Siput babi lah, nak.
Apa?
Allah.
Siput apa, bah?
Siput babi.
Siput apa?
Siputlah, bah.
Siput apa?
Siputlah, bah. Ha? Siput babi namanya.
Siput babi.
Ah, siput babi. Ya.